And tonight, one person has been arrested and two more are wanted. You're looking at 17-year-old Julian Cubillos of Lawrenceville. He's in custody tonight. He's facing a number of charges, including felony murder. Right now, police are offering a $2,000 reward for information leading to the arrest of the other two suspects they're searching for.